Requiem, man, that's important because it was the first song that we did with Oli, and to this day, my personal favorite as far as working with Oli.
This is also a song that has gone through a few iterations over the years. We had a demo version worked out, but nobody really knew what to do with it. So we ended up sending it to Marty in Japan.
He put together an entirely new section, which became the intro to the song. He also gave us some really good notes on the arrangement in general, which allowed us to kind of reapproach the song from a new direction and bring it to its full potential.
Corey and I just went through it with a fucking knife and made it a different song based around the notes that Marty gave us, and that's what you have now. So I hope you dig it, and Oli, I'm so glad we got to put you and Marty Friedman on the same song.